Hi guys, this is Manish, and in today's video we're going to talk about the latest phone which has been launched by the OnePlus by the name of the OnePlus 7T Pro. In this video we're going to find out the specification, its dimensions, its overall look and feel, and whether you should update your phone from the OnePlus 7T to OnePlus 7T Pro or from the OnePlus 6T to OnePlus 7T Pro. So first, let me just talk about the specification of this OnePlus 7T Pro. It has a huge screen of 6.67 inches with a pop-up camera on the top, which is of again 16 megapixel, and the back we're able to see the triple rear camera setup of 48 megapixel plus 16 megapixel plus 8 megapixel. Again, the 8 megapixel is for your wide angle lens of the photographs. And if I talk about the in-display fingerprint sensor, it's already there. This has not been able to have any sort of a 3.5 audio jack. Now it's been the talk of the past, and we're not going to see any sort of the 3.5 audio jack onto any of the OnePlus upcoming devices. It's been powered by your Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus, and plus it has a huge battery of 4085 mAh, approximately 285 if you talk about as comparable with the OnePlus 7T. So if I talk about the specification, the camera setup and the specification remain the same, just a more 200 mAh battery into the OnePlus 7T Pro as compared with the OnePlus 7T. On the back, you're not going to see the circular rear camera setup. Instead, you're going to see again a horizontal lane 3 camera setup on the back, which is again one of my favorite if you talk about the 3 proper camera setup on the back as compared to the circular camera ring. And if I talk about the price range, in India market, you're going to get it around 54,000. If you want to opt it for the McLaren edition, you're going to spend it around 59,000 rupees. The 54,000 is again is going to be available into the 8 GB and into the 256 GB of internal storage. That's the only specification which is available right now with the OnePlus 7T Pro. With any sort of pro devices coming with the OnePlus, it seems to be like now giving up at the price to huge to from 40,000 to 60,000. And I think that it's time that again with the job which you make to the iPhone, that we need to sell a kidney to get an iPhone, is soon going to be true with this pro devices from the OnePlus. It looks like the OnePlus is now on the path of the iPhone, and sooner or in the next coming couple of years, we're going to see the price range of 70,000 is becoming from the OnePlus. So that's all the specification from this OnePlus. If I talk about that, whether I should go for the OnePlus 7T or OnePlus 7T Pro. So if you're a fan of the pop-up camera, then you can go for the OnePlus 7T Pro. But if you like the teardown notch and doesn't have any problem with the teardown notch, the same sort of specification you're getting in the OnePlus 7T Pro, the same specification you're getting into the OnePlus 7T. So my recommendation, it will save you around 60,000 rupees, think about 54,000, and think about the saving of 16,000 rupees into the 54,000. The OnePlus 7T is available from the 38,000, and you can get another Realme XP phone or the Realme X into the 16,000 range, and both the phones you can get it around 54,000 as compared with the OnePlus 7T Pro. So from my side, if you are able to stay from the OnePlus 7T Pro and want to buy a OnePlus device, I recommend you should go for the OnePlus 7T. So that's all from this video. So if I have any doubts or any comments, do comment below and let me know whether what is your favorite, whether you want to go with the OnePlus 7T, OnePlus 7T Pro, or you can go with the Asus ROG Phone 2. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you all in the next video.